You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Eliminate the Jedi. Eliminate the Jedi. Take the protocol.
It's us or them.
Let's try again.
I've lost count. Let's adjust our aim.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Contact on target. Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Lead.
Fight me. You're slipping. You're still chained by the past.
Thank you. I could annihilate you, the galaxy would never know this. Your demise is inevitable.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire is around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Never have enough of these. Some help, please.
Thank you. Time to fight!
I think I hear an intruder.
I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagon. His army. Those were long odds. Even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagon's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could. But I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily. Where should we go, buddy?
Bound for Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm excited to see Tanalar.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
But come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Maris got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck?
Master Cordova, Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
No, but it doesn't exist.
have more key. But, you know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease. Nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
You see her. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor! Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. The compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
Care to gaze upon the sacred treasure? Alluring, no? Stay curious, always.